Even a bullet.
And if they need like a first bit. On the walls of his night shift. All the guys smell like candies.
We are back live from even a bullet.
And if they need
oh, I need to guys this girl Marai Bonahai. Welcome back. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are
if you're a returning subscriber,
welcome back.
If you're a new subscriber,
don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share.
Don't go stand.
20,000 we're going in. 20,000 subscribers.
Don't go. Okay. So now we're gonna review Rockets. You guys know Rockets.
Last group of sauna.
That was the last day. We went to Groove.
That's why I thought about video king Raja. And then Raja is you.
Okay, so guys, we got the Rockets. Let's start with how Rockets. Like, Rockets is so nice, guys. It's so beautiful. Oh my god, I can't.
So
Rockets
nice.
Is so nice. When you get there, they sanitize you, of course. Like, they follow all the rules. To start with, let's start there. They follow all the rules. You sanitize your hands, get in there.
And we just arrived. Cooper level. Cooper level, Cooper level. Batini man. Driver.
Call
so I can. Hello. Hi.
There's three levels. So we went to Rockets Bryanston. There's three levels. It's the rooftop, then it's the second level where all the party happens, and then the ground floor is the
food court,
the restaurant. So we got there, we got the manager. They're so welcoming, and he took us to our
thanks, guys.
Thank you. I got any picture, guy.
You wanna take it at the swing?
Yeah.
But I can't have a swing.
How do I go swing?
Let's see the bag.
Yeah. And then
wait. Tell them how we were dressed.
Hey! What it is?
Mama.
Ooh.
Mary, what? M, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this? Who's this? The hair, the dress, the booty, the legs. Mama, Ayibo. Oh my gosh. Ah, me chomu pila. Fuck.
Thank
Listen, my man, let me try to return the sweatpants, standard procedure, sneaker, big top, bomber jacket, no makeup, no nothing. Like, this is us when you go to Groove and Work.
This is us when
this is us.
When you're working, gigs, whatever.
Everything. But Cooper and I were like, listen, guys.
Today's
the last day. Make sure. Let's wear dresses with sneakers. Wait, we wanted to wear dresses with heels, but we were like, Cooper's like, last dance, heels.
Uh-huh. Where have you seen such catfishes in life, huh? Where? Are these the girls that dance on my piano and open circles at Groove?
Are these the girls that wear sweatpants every day?
Every day. Aren't you embarrassed? We showing that today. Aren't you embarrassed?
Yay. Listen to you.
Yeah. I fall there, I by spoon. Rocket.
So we're like, okay,
this is you though.
Dresses with sneakers, makeup looking all nice. Did you see us? I'm guys, sure people were shook.
Guys, that day, I felt like I deserved to be someone's girlfriend. I felt like I could just holler at someone, sending pictures, and be like, yo.
Like, we go, like, mutaka praise, are you, bono pila biya. Intawa, like, I feel like, majita, hahulu.
I felt like I could get a, oh my god, baby, go get them, baby, baby.
You look so nice, yo, baby, your legs, baby, I hardly see you in dresses.
Yo, Maragahunmu, everything was just, like, Rocket is so perfect. There's no, you can't get angry at anything.
Exactly. You can't, their service is so good. Like, it's so good.
You don't even wait too long for food, for drinks, nothing. Like, nothing at all. Everything is just so perfect. So we got there, we sat down, and Karabo came with a friend.
Hi, babies.
Hi, babies.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, they came to have lunch with us. We ordered, they brought our drinks, and then
the food. And they told us that we can't order alcohol, we can only order soft drinks. Then we ordered apple pies.
Child.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I want the Libuaka.
Mara, that's a weird. I guess
that's a guy.
It has to be. And I'm thinking maybe Jang Park level.
Okay, so like, yeah. Then we ordered food.
Yo, the food.
I think it is that hard. I was something that is
actually want you to sit that side. For what?
Foodies. Yeah, I'm food. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Choose not cat hair, cat the Cooper, please. Yes,
Sassy.
We got that, two pizzas.
If anyone from Rocket is watching this, please tell the chef Uti Bravo.
Compliments to the chef.
Compliments to the chef.
Let's go,
Miss Gis.
Guys, yeah. We got two pizzas.
Yeah, we got two pizzas. We got
a taco.
tacos.
And it's a large one.
Yeah, we got, whoa, it was a lot. We got Kana, wings.
We got wings.
We got that thing, yeah, curry.
Kana yani seafood and why never eat it? Yeah,
that thing. So we started off with this other pizza. It had these white things and spinach. Yeah.
I think it also had tuna.
Spinach. Yeah.
Okay, so Buke is trying out this. Not bad, ne?
It's not bad, it's also nice. But would I pick it when I come here? No. But yeah, it makes sense. It's food. Something. And by the way, by feel about mang dijo zekan. Yeah?
Foodies.
Hmm?
Is that actually foodie? Mm.
Yeah. Bon. I feel about man.
Okay. Yeah. So we tried that one. Like, it you can eat it. But if I were to go to Rockets and
order
again, I wouldn't order.
Johnny Bravo is the way to go.
Yo, Johnny. There's this other pizza's Johnny Bravo. That one takes the cup.
Sad.
Yeah, so Buche tried it and I also tried it. So yeah, we'll see.
Honestly, the pizza Elena, I recommend it to people that are vegetarian.
Yeah. They would it has enjoy. So much spinach,
tomatoes, a lot of like veggies. That would make them happy.
Yeah, I love meat. No, I love. And then we try the second one. Oh my god.
So now she's trying another one. This one needs to be good. Ah, wait, let's go to Garuanan. Garuanan. How to join? Foodie, you don't eat like that.
Johnny Bravo's family is like the aunt of Johnny Bravo. Mm. That one was the one.
That one makes sense. That one makes sense.
And it was actually my first time trying tacos.
Same here.
It was my first time.
Guys, this killer gonna do just a pila mara.
Go!
That looks nice.
I'm sure tacos are always nice. There's no way. There's no way. Especially if you're a cheese person. Ah, she's some taz. Sing some taz. Tamati is some taz. Nigalam. This is a tissue rocket some taz. This is a tamna.
I think I'm not so
it was nice. It had cheese. I love
cheesy
cheese.
Emo. Not that hungry.
It's so nice.
Yeah. And then, okay, yeah, the wings. We also tried the wings. They're the best. And
it is sticky.
Now we tried that thing. Me, I don't know the name, but I
not that thing. I'm not that hard. Said it in that video that it came in. Listen,
me, I'm not a fan of thing.
Seafood.
Hey, so I don't eat anything. You guys know how much I hate sushi, right? So that thing.
I see baby tang. I see the muscle or something, calamari. Just in case, Miss Zin. Let me try it without the dip.
Nah, the way I'm so picky.
It's nice without the dip.
Okay, so it's Cooper's turn now. But in Memabon, I think they do that. Try it without the dip.
No.
Please, it's nice. Kana, you're not a seafood person.
I'm a fan of seafood, but I'm selective. Mara ele, I give me zero. And this.
But otherwise, the food, like I'm giving it a 5-star.
Like dog.
The food, like everything, the restaurants. Now it's a review for the restaurant. We're giving you a 5-star. Guys,
Rocket.
If you have a girlfriend or a boyfriend and you wanna go to like for dinner, for lunch, I recommend Rocket.
And also the prices are also reasonable.
Yeah, it's not, they're not crazy prices. They are very reasonable. So I definitely recommend Rocket. There,
exactly. By the way, we're sitting in the VIP. But my VIP, but let's say the champagne, the very to the head is
get a one.
Shabadi Shuruna, apple tizer level. And then Nelson Nerissa Ton Tanori. True, but what is that? Vev, no, the Tanori, the boots are rich.
You know what he wants.
Then the groove started.
Ah. Bathroom, there were speakers in the bathroom.
Ah!
You guys are
the toilet spa. Look at that. Can you look at that?
Which bathroom has sound? Rocket level. Find that the like, speaker is
that
the
is
bathroom.
Some. I don't know. Maybe we've never. Maybe that's why we're so fascinated. You've never been to like
a place like
that. Like other people would be like, oh well guys, y'all are getting fascinated by that. But for us it is because we are used to jump back.
You see Rabana was strateg man.
Yeah.
Then the groom started.
Oh then Jordan. No, don't embarrass me like this thing just embarrasses me. Okay, so like then I met Jordan. Jordan came. My brother. And then we started. Groove, not us, like all of us. If there was all of us, it was gonna bang even more. But me and Buhle,
like, the energy is still there.
Yeah, we're dancing
We started dancing when Slade was playing. That's when, because now they started with Amapiano, because Slade played from 7 until 8. My fighter, me, I'm there with the Habli. My eyes is like DJ Booth. I see him, they see us putting his things, and I'm like, that's the first thing I said. Baby, oh, no, it's just like, DJing booth, bonus lady.
So, like, okay, moving on, guys.
Guys, Rienze Rockets, Ekana Rockets, Rienze Avagan, ready to.
Sat,
two men show. You see, then they arrived, then they were playing. Isingisi was like, I was like, Buddy, your song. Buddy's like, Jordan, can I kalam?
The can DJ
put, Aries. Then we go up there, And I mind you, retain that he can't. Who can't the dress against his cake?
We're wearing dresses, guys. It was very hard.
If you get.
Otherwise, it was
nice.
It was so chill. It was vibey.
Dog,
no.
And we were not going to reject
it.
We were nervous.
The flesh.
So like we were like, we were When we dance, it's not something that we choreographed really too or it's got so
yeah.
We're just not on the spot because we know that dance. Ritari Pamisa math, the flesh, even people that were at the bar that side, they were standing got the passaging because the VIP is here. They were standing, lady waiter, daddy waiter had to stop working.
I was like, I wish someone could have taken the video from the back.
Exactly, so you guys can see.
Yo.
Dog. Bye. And we didn't even spend 4 minutes there. We were just like ta 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 ta
ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta ta
You know, I understand.
So that we can turn up your place.
Place is an expensive place or is a classy place, a vibe is a vibe.
Yeah,
like, we dance though.
We hey. Like everyone just stood up to just dance because we bring that energy.
Exactly. So now we get people. Then we went back again. You see that one? Okay. That one was saying goodbye. Thank you, South Africa. We're at level 4.
Yeah.
That one. Ha! Phew! They didn't shoot it. Oh, shit, they didn't. Ghana is the real one. He was like, yeah. I was like, Rona.
So guys, this was fun. So please let us know in the comments where you'd want us to review the place and tell you the whole experience.
But guys, please remember restaurants, game places and everything are not operating now since it's level 4 takeaways.
So how much are we giving Rockets?
5-star Danko.
Thank you. That one is perfect.
Perfect, guys.
The sound, the food, the place, the hygiene, everything.
And you know one thing I like about Rockets? It was on a Sunday. Imagine it rocked so hard on a Sunday. Imagine on a Thursday, Friday, and a Saturday. Oh. What happened? Imagine. Think about it. But anyway, Rockets gets a 5-star. From us, you know the vibes.
It's Barry Cooper and the Booty, and we out.
Double.